Take a ride and see the spectacular displays and exhibits at the National Toy Train Museum and learn about all things trains.
Welcome to the world of toy trains. Located in the middle of Lancaster's beautiful countryside is the National Toy Train Museum and Library. Owned and operated by the Train Collectors Association, a nonprofit organization founded in 1954, the museum houses thousands of rare and historic trains dating back as far as the 1800s. The museum highlights the entire world of toy trains. The museum building itself is a replica of a Victorian-era train station, featuring a ticket booth as the sales counter. Each visitor conducts their own experience. As you walk through the museum, you'll be able to operate the trains and accessories on display with just the touch of a button. The six operating layouts include various train gauges from S gauge all the way to G gauge. And each display also represents a different period of the 20th century. Take a look at some of the extensive displays and exhibits here for your enjoyment. The Lego layout is a local favorite. Made and built completely out of Lego accessories, from the train on the track to the people in the town. This toy train display is fully operational. Come by and see the small Lego community come to life. The Northern Lights display is another popular stop at the museum. Featuring a luminous LED replica of the Northern Lights themselves, the ever-changing colors hitting the small winter toy town will have you mesmerized for hours. Traveling through history. Another exhibit you don't want to miss is the Marklin Wonder Wheel shop display. It's a replica from the early 1950s. Back in the day, toy trains used to be sold in hardware stores. And it celebrates that history by being constructed just as it would have been seen in each of those shops. Mint cars were used to transport gold around the country in the 1900s. See the classic mint car display at the museum and feel like you're traveling back in time. The train track carpet is a favorite among our younger visitors. Kids can follow the rails through the museum, conducting the experience for themselves, getting an excellent view of the action. The mission of the museum and library is not only to provide enjoyment on everything trains, but it's also to educate people about the history of trains themselves. There's a full-service library on site that is the largest of its kind. Stop in and purchase a book on any type of train. The National Toy Train Museum is a unique experience for the whole family. There's something here for everyone to enjoy. Take a ride and visit the National Toy Train Museum and Library. Thousands of trains means a million memories for you and your whole family. For more information, visit nttmuseum.org for everything trains.